He wants to center along.
Thank you.
I woke up this morning and it's like past 9, and on a normal day I don't wake up by this time because I have a job that I have to wake up very early to go to. I have 3 days off after my whole night shift. I have 3 days off to myself, so I had to sleep. Literally slept the whole day. Like, when I came back from work, I slept the whole day, and I want to go to the gym. I want to start going to the gym. After the gym, I think I have a couple of things to do, and I'm going to like take you guys along. So welcome to another vlog. If you're new on my channel, my name is Hope Koji. Please subscribe, watch the video, like, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. I'm going to pay for the gym today. I'm paying for 2-3 months. So let's see if I'm going to be consistent for that 3 months. I really like empty gym, honestly. I like when gym is empty. I'm really very comfortable with the gym when it's empty. Meanwhile, I don't know if I'm going to like actually subscribe for 3 months, because there's this gym my gym is close to my house. Actually, I could walk to it and I could like use a bike, but then now there's this other gym that they just opened. It's too close to the house, so I went to check it out. That's why I don't know yet if I'm actually going to subscribe for 3 months, because I went to check it out yesterday. It was giving. Gym was giving. Like, I mean, it's like the view. Oh God, this file will not let me record in peace. So like the view was actually giving. So this gym I currently go to now is more of like it's downstairs, but this other one is upstairs. Like, it's crazy, you guys. Like, it's very crazy. It has like the whole glass thingy. Like, I'm sure you guys can picture it. It has like the whole glass thingy. Once you are entering the gym, use the elevator, and then it has a card. And I'm like, okay, it's giving. And it's not really as expensive. No, it's like, I think 5K, 10K difference from what I pay in this other gym. So I mean, it's not that bad. So I could just use it. But then again, my gym wants to increase their price next month. So I'm like, okay, if they're increasing it to like, with like 10K, I might as well just move to the other gym. But now the reason why I didn't pay for the other gym is because they don't have equipment yet. I spoke to the receptionist and she was like, oh, that they just opened, so like they are still expecting more machines. So maybe by next month I should check in then. So I told her that, okay, next month I'll check in and I'll see if the machine I want are like available. I'll just register, and I think I'll prefer just this new one I just saw. So my room is actually in a very big mess. Like, I want to work on my upper body today. That's what I want to do today. And a little bit of back and then arms. I think I'm ready to hit the gym. I have an order I'm supposed to go and pick up. David, you don't have cold water.
Check in the freezer.
Guy, how are you putting water in the freezer? This one. I have an order and. So I'm going to collect. Say collect. Yeah. This guy is just buzzing my phone. Like, I don't understand what he wants from me. He's going to run my package. Back in there. That's the guy over there.
inside your car.
All right, thank you. Oops. This is the package. Maybe you guys will see what it is later. I might probably unbox, but I feel like it doesn't need unboxing. So I went out to get dinner with a friend, and he said he doesn't want to be in my vlog. Like, so arrogant. Like, the way he said it, I felt pained. But then I told him to give me 3 months. In 3 months' time, he'll be begging to be in my vlog. So we tried Taleno Buka or something. I think that's the name. They don't have options. Like, they had no options, literally. They don't have food. And I'm coming to...
I can understand. You're a perfect man. Got the whole world in your hands, but you still reaching out for me. Ooh, wow. Why you love me too? I'm nothing like you. Opposite of holiness was what I was, but I'm to you. See my soul land, could you see why? Got my head high, could you see ya?
Like magic. I'm just getting a card of it. So I have a pickup. I need to pick up my lunch from other food, other lunch at work, rather. Like, I need to pick it up. I'm wearing slippers, so I've been hiding from my HR since. Tao deck. Okay. Sorry. Hold on. The pin is 9647. All right, thank you guys. It's lunch and I'm so hungry, man. Hi everybody, this is Dr. Chidera, and she's camera shy.
This is invasion of my privacy.
I'm not invading your privacy, you just are. To say hi to my vlog.
No, I cannot say hi to somebody I don't know.
What?
I don't know your people.
But like, you, they already seen you, just say hi guys.
Hi guys, please tell this guy to stop making a video of moi.
So nice. They're running fast. So I'm going out with my friend, and he's supposed to be here to pick me. He needs something. Hello.
Hi guys, welcome back to
the
channel.
This is my YouTube channel. So this is my rich friend. And I wish you baby mama.
Adults, you can do whatever the fuck you want to do.
Are you taking my pictures?
No.
Why?
I'm waiting, you. Congratulations.
That's my rich friend right here. You guys, he's so fucking rich. Like, he's so rich. So rich. So rich. So guys, we are going on an adventure. We are going to like three different places.
No, hold on.
But they can't see you.
So where we pass it this night, right? That probably starts like 10. I told this boy that we should probably come out late, so we cannot spend too much time gallivanting and wandering the streets of Abuja before 10.
Time now is 8:52.
Okay.
It's still like an hour to burn. That's why, see, that's a
joke. He wants us to enter along.
Yes, enter along. I'm not finished. We're going straight.
Now
we're in the second location, and this guy just happens to be main character syndrome.
Ooh.
Because why has the ladies been in all my whole vlogs for this night?
Okay.
You know, yes, this puppy is, and like the sun here is giving me cause to work. But we are. As we cross the road of the streets of Abuja, because come with me as I cross Banex Bridge, signature code.
I don't think this is a grass. Why are you standing? Hold your phone
like. Like, I don't know why there's no stamp. But like, I want to use the restroom because I'm. Hey. Like, this is my outfit for the night.
Let's go.
Do your content.
Like,
she's gone. You make that video content. Please, why are you guys getting food?